Coming tonight's medical alert, a new type of sleeping pill. It's designed specifically for people who wake up in the middle of the night and can't get back to sleep. As Cecilia Vega explains, it's kind of like a snooze button in a bottle.
I'm just so exhausted. It is now 1:45 in the morning, and I'm still awake.
They are hardly alone. Nearly half of all Americans say they wake up in the middle of the night. Nearly one in three have trouble falling back asleep, and they are more likely to be women.
I'm tired, and most of the time I'm tired all the time.
The reasonings for these middle-of-the-night awakenings can range from sleep apnea to anxiety. But this tiny tablet may finally help insomniacs get some much-needed shut-eye. Intermezzo is being marketed as the only FDA-approved drug for people who wake up in the middle of the night, want to get back to sleep, but don't want to be knocked out for hours. It's like hitting the snooze button, a pill that helps you sleep for 4 more hours.
What kind of person might this help?
This is meant for the patient who, say, gets up at 3 o'clock in the morning and just cannot go back to sleep. They can take this, which would help them go back to sleep. It has a fairly rapid onset.
Intermezzo contains the same active ingredients as the popular drug Ambien, but it's a lower dose. It's also absorbed under the tongue. It enters the body faster and works sooner. Doctors say medication should always be a last resort.
We prefer to handle insomnia in the middle of the night with behavioral changes.
It may not be the magic answer, but millions of sleepless women are desperate for something.
I want to go to sleep and sleep solidly.
And there are possible side effects. They may include behavioral problems, sleepwalking, even driving impairment for up to 3 to 4 hours after taking the pill. That's why doctors say only take this pill if you have the time to sleep it off as much as 4 hours. Cecilia Vega, ABC News, New York.